think Elastica were bloody amazing when I heard first demos.
Why?
Because to me, in a way, it was like the music that I thought I should have been making, in a way. It wasn't sort of theatrical, it was more about despondency, rock and roll, and and at the time I thought that Blur was becoming more of a showbiz in sound, old school showbiz.